don't drop this little bundle of happiness. It was a sad night in terms of the result, but how awesome to see Rory Best get a chance to really soak it all up after 14 years in the Irish jersey.
That's incredible, isn't it? Here we go. Just the three of them for Rory, all safely over the barrier, and that's what it's all about, isn't it? Put a bit of perspective in after losing. Another dry eye in the house. Brilliant scenes. His body deserves a well-earned rest. And put his feet up. Maybe go back to the farm.